Timothy Trespass, and I am a human being who has found himself targeted and inoculated with Morgellons disease and others, electromagnetic torture, and of course, covert drugging, and lots of genetically modified bugs. You see this thing that looks like a snowstorm in a headlight? Well, what this is the air in our room, illuminated by a green and red laser. I'm not quite sure the nanometer wavelength frequency of this laser, but green and red. Lasers are now illegal to purchase in New York City. You cannot buy laser pointers at a normal store. You have to get them special somewhere. Supposedly because people were throwing them at airplanes, and that could be dangerous, but I don't think a little tiny laser pointer is going to hurt an airplane, but then what do I know? Maybe it's very dangerous. All I know is that lasers that are powerful enough to illuminate the air with a coherent beam in the right frequency will show you not only the bits of dust, but in the little flurry of creatures. Now, it's actually not that easy to see here, but when you get closer to the floor, you see that there's more. It's shooting through the fan. And of course, when you go up and move around at all, you get to... I've been trying to track, use this to track where is it coming from, but it's because it has a fan in it that blows the air around, you really need a perfectly still environment in order to determine where exactly this snowstorm of creatures is actually coming from. This is why it's almost impossible to get rid of them. Because they blow around in the air, and they're invisible without the proper light. Thanks for watching. God bless you all.